Hello viewers, welcome to Pebbles. Today we are going to learn abacus and by using only our hand fingers. How to use this without any abacus instrument, that is preschool bead movement or Chinese abacus, by simply counting your fingers. Okay, I will show you how to use your two hand fingers only and improve your counting ability, that is counting ability, because that is children are very much loved in counting by simply your hand coordination and finger coordination. It improves your accuracy, calculation speed and mathematical logical sense. Okay, by I will show you, and before I have to show my finger counting, I have to show there are some few friend numbers. Okay, that is complement number or otherwise called as friendly number. Okay, and that is, first you have to take your two hands as a abacus counting device. Okay, in our hand only we can start to count the numbers. First, that is, take your right hand. Okay, this is my right hand. So simply you have to for counting you have to use your right hand. Here that is 9 numbers. Okay, only 5 fingers but 9 numbers. How to say? That is, each, that is, this is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and this thumb finger values 5. Okay, I will show in diagram. Okay, first listen here. In your right hand there are 5 fingers. Okay, so close your fingers. Okay, this is 1. Okay, so each finger values 1, only these 4 fingers, that is forefinger, middle finger and the little finger, this is your thumb. Okay, so for hand coordination, simply saying, that is 1 2 3 and 4. Okay, and the thumb finger values, each finger values 5. So 5 means open your thumb finger and close all your 4 fingers. So now this is 5. I repeat once again, children. Okay, first close your hands. Okay, this is 1 2 3 and 4, and your thumb finger values 5. So for 5, open your 5 and close these, all these 4. This is 5. Again 6, that means 5 plus 1, 6. This is 6. And 5 plus 2, this is 7. And 5 plus 8, this is 8. And 5 plus 9, this is 9. So in your right hand, the total number is 9. Okay, do you understand? Okay. And this is our left hand. Okay, these left hand shows tens place values. Okay, our right hand shows ones place value, and this left hand shows your tens place values. Okay, now I have to show this, how to count using your left hand. Okay, close your left hand, children. Okay, similarly each finger values tens. Okay, this is ones hand, so this is tens hand. Okay, so this is 1, each finger values tens. So this is 10 and 20, 30, 40. Okay, and this values 50. Okay, so close your finger and open this 50. So now this is 50. Okay, only show your thumb finger. This is 50. And again 50 plus 10, 60. This is 70 and 80 and 90. Okay, so here 90. Okay, once again I repeat, close your hand. Each finger values tens. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 90. So 90. Okay, in right hand 9 numbers and here 90. So both our hands contains 99. The total number from this is your zero level, no finger, no values at all. So 0 to 99. Once again I will show you 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9. Okay, 10 20 30 40 50 60 70 80 90 so 99. So total number 99, and this is zero level. I will show in diagram also. Listen here. So this is our right hand. Okay. Okay, this is our right hand. Values of, okay, this is our right hand. Values, each finger values 1. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. And this thumb finger values 5. Okay, for 1, you have to 1 finger. That is 1 finger up. Like this. Okay, for 2 in number, this is 1. Okay, and for 2. Okay, 1, 2, okay, for 5 finger only you have to use your thumb finger only up, this is 5, okay, I will explain before this by my hand finger coordination. Do you understand? This is right hand, only once place. Similarly, this is our left hand, okay. Okay, left hand. For left hand, this similarly, that is right hand once place. For left hand, that is tens place. Okay, for this, for each finger values tens. And this finger in left hand, that is 50. So similarly, how do you show 20? For 30, you have to move your 4 fingers, that is 10, 20, 30. This is 30. Okay. For 50, only your thumb finger only move upward. That is 50. So, this is a tens number. This is a ones number. Only by calculating for abacus counting. And I will show you again by this representation. Now, you say 2. The children have to practice. Show, this is 2. Okay. Next 9. 5 plus 4. This is 9. Okay. For 5, you have to move your thumb finger in right hand. This is 5. Okay. For 8, 5 plus 3. This is 8. Okay. And similarly, in your left hand, this is 10. So, to arrange your finger, that is to show your finger for 20, how do you show children? Only 20. So move this left hand, move upward 2 fingers. For 50, this is 50. For 70, 50, 60, 70, 70. And for 90, show your all fingers in your left hand. So this is the way how to calculate the number only by our fingers, that is right hand fingers and left hand fingers. Let me move on to the next, that is friendly number or complement number. I will show you. Today, simple way, that is, what is the number? What is the number? This is 5. I am going to explain, that is friend numbers. I hope you are very fondable and very fonding with your friends. I hope you. So less similar to that of 5. Okay. Friend numbers. What are the friend numbers of 5? Okay. Let me see. That is 4. This is 1. Okay. Which number to be added with this and to make it as 4? So 1 is friend number of 4. Okay. And 2. Okay. 2. Which number to be added with 2 and make it as 5? That is 3. So friend number of 2 is 3. Okay. And next one is 3. So which number to be added with 3 to make it 5? That is 2. So 2 is the friend number of 3. Okay. And 4. And write down here 1. So 1 is the friend number of 4. Here this is the friends group of 5. So 1, 4 is the friend number of 1, 3 is the friend number of 2, and 2 is the friend number of 3, and 1 is the friend number of 4. So to learn this, by learning this, we have to learn future, that is simple formulas for calculations. So remind this and remember this friendly number of 5. And next I have to show the friend number of, that is 10. Okay, do you understand children? So to be added with 1, what is the number? Is the friend number. And 3, what is the number to be added with, make it as a 5? That is 2. Because 3, you have to add 2, 4, 5. That comes 5. Okay, do you understand this? And next one is the friend number of, that is 10. Friend numbers of 10. What is the friend number of 10? Simply, you have to make this, that is 1, that is 9. To add this 9 to make it as a 10. And next one, 2, that is 2 added with 8 to make it as a 10. And 3, 4, 7. And 4, that is 6. To be added with 4, 6, and that is 10. And 5, friend number of 5 is 5. And 4, that is here 6, here 4. Okay, 6 plus 4, make it 10. And 7, that is 3. 7 plus 3, 10. And 8, that is 2. And 9, that is 1. Okay, do you understand this? Plus 8 plus 2 only, 10 will come. Okay, this is a friend number group of 10. 10 order, that is 10's friends number, this one. And 5 friends numbers before we have learned, that is. So remember this simple way of, that is, put the number 1 to 9 in ascending order. Okay, and here put the number of descending order and make it as a friend number of 10. Okay, this is a simple learning of friend numbers or complement numbers to learn, that is, simple formulas for usage of simple calculation in abacus device. That is, next we have to calculate by these formulas and by using your fingers in our next video.